The excavators. Lift the bones gently, held together by their clothes, while groups of burqa'd women watch as if what they could see again might be their sons. Not these jackknifed heaps. Lay their burdens out in rows until the dead stretch over the sloping hills. Who would have thought the earth to have borne so many? An exercise in perspective for the cross-legged god with the pad in his lap. Turn aside periodically to splash something bitter onto the roughed dirt, like the map of a marsh, or a group of dim and jagged figures staggering forward. Dig from red sun to red sun while fleas dot their legs. Crouch to brush away the final dirt as the black-cloaked flocks crowd closer. Do not ever look inside their skins and what they lift.